Hey guys, and welcome to the wonderfully confusing world of AntiChamber. Last time we spent a whole amount of time wandering around and getting a whole new gun. Let's go back to the beginning. You see here, we got a green gun. Oh my gosh. Green gun is great. I still can't do anything there. It allows us to do things like draw dots and stuff like that. Connect dots is kind of more what I'm doing. If we press and hold stuff, it allows us to do things like that. We're just going to go through here, because as was pointed out by a commenter, I didn't do this right. There were many things that we could have done differently, but one of the more important ones is I did not remember the lessons I had learned elsewhere. So let's pick this up. We're going to try and take it from here, I reckon. Look, we're using green blocks now. What? So we've got to try and... If you hold down the right mouse button for too long... Wow, I did a diagonal. I didn't know that was a thing. So if you hold down the right mouse button for too long, it'll pick all of them up. And that's obviously not what I'm trying to do. Wow, I feel a bit sketchy in my command here. Let's aim for right the very corner. Let's see if we can do it again. Oh, I did the wrong button again. I am super pro at this game, if I told you guys that. Super pro at everything I ever do. Let's just put that there. Great. Grab this dot. And the thing that I did wrong was I did not put this here. Because, you know, that I learned that when we got the first original blue gun. The first original blue gun. I mean, like, how rubbish is that? Why do I not remember these things? Okay, so we have solved a little puzzle. Now we can... Can we do this? No, it pushes me out. I was hoping to be able to put a block down. Maybe we needed to go back and get a different block. Obviously I've done something wrong here. We're gonna... Oh, I walked through that and now we can't get out this way. Now I'm all stuck and stuff. Look, see, we could have put one down there, run through. We got this. I don't know. So if we do that, I can now walk through here. Oh my gosh! Look, the troubles. Oh no, we're here. This is the bit that we couldn't figure out last time because there wasn't enough bits, right? Ah, so I have actually already been through here. Ah, well, what do you know? I didn't think I had. Okay, well, let's just carry on round, see what we can do. Losing the bits is not really top of my priorities here. Is there anything else we can do to pick up more stuff? Like, I'd like to get through some of these other places. That's where I came from. Like, what's over that way? Look, you can see there's stuff over there. And over this way, that there's another thing over there. I've got a feeling they're all to do... Oh, this place. I remember getting stuck there. Coming here for the gun, going, yeah, I did it. And then realising I didn't. Is there something to grab there? There's not. Okay, so... Obviously, we are limited in stuff. Let's go through here and see what's going on. I think we did this bit already, right? I think we did. Let's take back these individual blocks and see what we can do. In fact, there's no point trying to... Yeah, you see, look, womp, womp. You can't do anything with this, right? Ah, I mean, we could dive it. Is this not where we just started? Okay, so maybe there is something else we can do here. So if we take all this lot... I don't know how we're gonna do it. Like, so yeah, look, the blocks are not here, so if we go around in the same circle, then something bad is gonna happen, or we're gonna end up in the same spot again. Going around and just doing the same thing over and over again is not really my plan today. So let's come out here and do something else. We'll go back to where we started. And today we're going to go this way. We're looking for new places to use our new green powers. I don't know what we can do about that. Let's go this way. Fly! Oh, we can pick these bits up. Okay, what are we going to do with these bits? I honestly do not know. I don't think we've ever been to the other side, so let's see if we can do that. I'm just going to pick up as many blocks as I can and then just... Can we not put them down like this? Is this not a thing? Kind of hope it is. Yeah, I mean, look, there we go. Whoops. Brilliant. This is what we're at. Oh, this is great. Perfect. Yeah. Okay. What does this say? Hi. Building a bridge can get you over a problem. Yep. Yep. That's what I just did. Unfortunately, now we're going to have all these bits, and then we're going to walk into here. And then I'm not sure how we're supposed to open that. Look, there's the top of that number thing. So how do we get stuff through this? This is the question, because we literally cannot. Look, we grab all this stuff, and then we try and put it in there. Ooh! Oh, it went in. There's got to be a way of doing this, then. If we just kind of put blocks around that we could possibly reach. I don't think we're going to be able to reach anything. So if we come in here... Yeah, look, I mean, if I try and pick up one of these blocks... Let's just pick up one of those. Yeah, see, it just completely destroys itself. There's got to be something that I'm missing. All right, let's go elsewhere. Today is a day of exploration, trying to find the bits that we haven't done before. So I'm going to grab a whole load of these stuff. Jump down here. Let's go see what we can do elsewhere. Hey, what's going on? Are you a thing? You are a thing. Is it a thing we want to do, though? I literally don't know. So we are here. I've not been up there. Should we just jump out? Oh, I got shunted down. Let's try it again. I wasn't jumping enough, I don't think. Jump. Oh, stop jumping. So there's obviously an upper limit to how high I can go with this. Or how many I can put down at once, rather. Hi. Oh, brilliant. Okay. Oh, wait. Have we been here before? I think we might have. What's this? Is this a stairway down? I don't want to go down. Ah. Crazy. Okay. Well, let's... Oh, I can't grab those blocks back. Whatever. We're going to grab these. Oh, no. Come on. What? No. Surely I'm supposed to go through there like this. I don't get it. What happens if we connect these up? Can we then... Because it takes the ones that it's all connected to, right? Oh, what's going on here? It's filling stuff in. Huh? Oh, well, look at that. Can I now get out of here from doing this? No, I think I'm still stuck. But I get an infinite number of blocks. So who knows what that's about? Come on, let me through. Okay, this probably is not the way to do it. This is what I'm gathering from this. Probably not the way to do it. Okay, this room is an interesting one. I didn't really want to trigger this, did I? Oh well, let's go this way. Let's see if we can find anything else. Any of those other weird places. Alright, is this the way I want to go? I'm not sure. Let's try going back this way. Can we go the other way? We cannot go that way from doing that. Got stuck on a wall. If I go through that, what happens? So that gets stuck that way. That's good. Okay, so I'm just gonna prop this open. And then on the other side, I'm gonna go do that. And now I can look both ways and decide what it is exactly that I have to do. Wow, those bird noises, hey? They're a bit loud. Okay, so what's going on here? Walk this way. What is down this way? I don't know. All I know is I'm bad at this. Oh, no. No. I'm not kidding when I say all I know is I'm bad at this. Not sure where we're supposed to be going with it. Or even if it's going to be a thing I can do. I don't know. Let's go back up. It's a horrible place to be. No, it's not going to let me do it either. Is this it? We're just stuck. Oh, hello. Anvil and pennies. Let me see what's going to... Life has a way of pushing us in the right direction. Okay, is this where we want it to be? Ah. Sometimes I really hate this game. I literally have no idea which way it's sending us or what. Where do we want to go from here? Down, up, left, right? Let's go over this way. Slowly getting to know how this system works. Just got to follow lines and stuff like that, right? Okay, so let's come up here. Let's see what we've got this way. Hey, what's going on? There's nothing here, is there? There is that thing there, and there is another eyewall there. Let's go this way, because I always get the two eyewalls confused. So I end up thinking that I've done an area when I haven't, and yeah, all sorts of... here. Okay, what can we do here? Now, what's that? Oh, I just wanted to look over the edge. Stand corrected. This is where I want to be. This is where I want to be. We hold down in the middle. No. Oh, you're not going to let me put my stuff in the middle? Is that not a thing? Oh, you're horrible. Yeah, no, that's just mean. That's just really mean. Yeah, no, I can't do anything with it. That's not very nice. Okay, so where else do we go? We go down under here, and then we come up back where we started. Brilliant. From that one. So we're going to look this way. Go backwards. I know what we can find this way. I'm not sure what we can find this way. So there's blue and green. I mean, I've got a green gun, right? Then this must have something for us to do here. Not that way. This way. Look, see? I knew there were things for us to do somewhere. What is this? Go all the way around the edge. I'm not sure why it wants me to go all the way around the edge. I don't see anything. Ah, and then I can grab infinity blocks. Right? Is that not what's going on here? No, it doesn't appear to be what's going on here, actually. Oh, I don't know. I mean, I can seem to get groups of four. All right, what's going on this side? We're going to... No, we can't go underneath. Wait. If we do this all the way around, it'll fill it in, right? Boom, okay, cool. Let's grab some blocks. I don't know how many blocks we got now, but I could always do with more, right? Always do with more. Hey, new zone, new places. Yeah, we're doing stuff, guys. We're doing stuff. Only took us 10 minutes. When you have enough resources, you can start growing more. Oh, what's going on here? So we got some places that are going to steal all our stuff. I don't really want to do... Okay, so that's not doing that. I'm just going to walk... In fact, let's run around. Ah, show me what's inside there. What is inside there? Can't quite see. Even if I run around at top speed. Show me. No, I don't see anything. Okay, what's in this way? This is the same. Also awkward area. So I'm wondering if I need to fill this in or something, do something with it. I kind of want to fill the block in, like, you know. Anyway, let's... I mean, is this even going to be a thing? Not if I come forwards one like that, it won't. I don't know. Oh, it's taking out my stuff. Okay, let's walk slowly. Is this even going to do the thing I want it to do? I don't know. I'm not so good at this game. I don't even know if this is now a thing we have to do. I'm making a lot of blocks, though. I am making a lot of blocks. If we go there and go up. I like the little going everywhere, doing everything system. So let's go this way. I mean, what's going to happen here? Oh, I seem to have drawn a line down the wrong bit. But we go there, and then we draw down that way. Okay, that's cool. That's soundish. I am making holes and stuff though, right? No. I'm not sure if this is going to lead anywhere. It's just this is a really weird game, so I'm going to try doing everything. I'm totally not sure what this is going to do. It seems to do a good job at filling stuff in, but does that mean anything? I don't know. So does taking that away mean that stuff gets put back in eventually? Sort of. So we take that out and then we pop one back and it zooms everything in. Okay, so we're learning the mechanic of how this puts stuff back. I don't really know if this is doing anything. I really don't know if this is going to do anything. We will find out, though. And this goes all the way across here. I've got a feeling we're just wasting a lot of time. See, now what does that do? Does that do anything? No. Okay, what happens if we move quickly? Holes get appearing. But it doesn't appear to do anything for us. Look, there's stuff down there. Let's try and pick all this back up. It's obviously not what we're supposed to be doing. Okay, what it is going to do, I don't know. I just don't know. Okay, let's have a look this way. What what can we do? I mean, we can't put blocks through there. So this has got to have something to do with what we're doing, right? I just don't get it else. I don't understand. You may have noticed. Okay, so let's make some big holes here. Make some big, big holes. What can we see down below? Stuff. Alright, let's do it. Let's go through. This was not the way to go through. Though, we can now grab some stuff here. Go up, maybe? Let's make a small... Let's do this. Is this something we're allowed to do? Or maybe not like that. If I do this... Yeah, okay. Let's add a few more blocks on this side. Take that one away, put it back. And hopefully, if we just keep doing this... We should end up with enough bits eventually to make a sizable square, right? It's going to take a few seconds, I think. A few seconds. I'm not sure how many it is we're supposed to make. So I'm going to make loads. Loads and loads and loads. Right, so what does this do? What does this do? How would we fill this in? I would fill this in by going down this way. Can't go across, so we're going to carry on trying to go down. Like, filling in the whole thing would be very nice, you know? I'm worried about running out of blocks, but I think we're alright. Yeah, there we go, we're alright. Alright, what does that do? What has that done to the world? It's done... Not very much. It's given me a nice block that I can maybe grab hold of. Oh, look at that. Ah, brilliant. Sweet. Love it. Love it, love it. Let's grab some more blocks just in case I want to do stuff with them. Yeah, there we go. Okay, what's through this way? Hey! You can grow a garden anywhere. I know, right? Okay, so what we got? What? No, we've been here. Oh, it's a different colour. It's a different colour. What do the coloured blocks mean? What do the coloured blocks mean? Oh, I can't go that way. That's fine. I can go this way, though. I can go this way. I wonder what's going to happen if I fill them in all in, like, red. Is that not a thing? Okay, so let's just pick all these up and then put them back in blue, green even, and see if that is a thing. Did that lose me some blocks? I don't know what happened there. We've got just enough and I've lost a few then. I'm not going to be a happy man. Yeah, no, look at that. Okay, so we'll take this back and we'll take this back and we'll make a nice great big square somewhere and then we'll take all the bits out of it. And everyone will be happy apart from, I don't know, the person who's trying to keep me here. So, I mean, who is trying to keep me here? Is this a thing? Is someone running this experiment? I'd like to find them. I'd like to find out what's going on. I'd like to ask them why I'm here. Why did you put me here without my consent? I really want to know. Wow, I can't really say it's without my consent. I kind of put myself here, didn't I? Oh, it's just kept on building. Oh, look at this. I found an infinite block machine. Oh, that was good. That was good. That was very good. Okay, well, I'm going to take all this stuff back now. We're going to carry on fixing this. I don't know if this... If it matters what colour I put in here, whether we're just going to end up in the same place because I'm not using red blocks. What? Are you kidding me? Alright, okay, fine. That way, yeah, that's the way we're going to go. After making the infinity blocks. I think I know what we can do here, though. So we're going to take all these. And we're going to build a small square. 1, 2, 3. I could have done 4, but oh well, there we go. Alright, 4s. Ta! Ha! Quick infinity square. That's what I'm calling that technique now. It's a thing. If you don't know, step off, you know. We got enough bits? I don't know. When will we have enough bits? See, now that I know this is a thing, we can solve a lot of puzzles. There were a few where I was like, oh, we don't appear to have enough bits and stuff like that. I believe there's even one called not enough bits. So we'll have to go and find out what that is about. See if we can do some stuff like this. Okay, I think we've probably got enough now. Let's just claim all this. We want to send this down. And then we want to have this going along here. Oh, this is brilliant. Love it. And then up here, I spent so long, not that long ago, just standing here going, I don't know how to do this. Ah, I see a problem. Hopefully not a serious problem. It's just, and then this is going to fill it back in again, isn't it? What happens if we take that side away so it doesn't... Oh, it does. Okay, enough infinity block. Let's just do this. I'm messing this up. I'm messing this up big style. Let's just put this down and take this across here. And then we're going to... We're going to jump through and get stressed at it. So this opens it. Okay, brilliant. We're going to pull this down this way. Okay, we're going to pull this down this way. Like so. And then we're going to pull this across here. And pull this one across here. And then we're going to take our time. Very slowly taking out a big enough set of blocks for me to get out of. Like this. Hopefully. Okay. Oh, we're through. Okay, job done. Yeah. Oh, nice. I'll take all these away. I can't take all these away. Why not? Getting a solution requires cutting out what doesn't work. Cutting out what doesn't work. I just need to make a nice hole for us to walk through, right? Can we do this smooth enough, or is it just not gonna... There's no way we're getting through this, right? I made it! I don't know if I was supposed to make it. I don't know if I'm... Oh, hello. What's this? Hey, there's like all sorts of... What are you? What? What is this? Craziness. Okay, so let's see what we see here. Let's see what we see here. We can take that open and that... Okay, so this one maybe? We take this out and pop it back? I don't know. I just want to get through the door. Just want to get through the door. We got many block. I really don't think this is going to be the way of doing it. I keep trying to put stuff down and no. Right, obviously there's something I'm missing here. Obviously there is something I'm missing. What was that black thing? Wow. Okay. I mean, what have I learned so far that might help here? I don't think filling in a block box is going to help. This is something, right? I mean, I could get stuck, but that's not what I'm trying to do. Just taking a moment to look around. See if there's anything that I'm missing here. No, I don't think so. Alright, let's... I'm getting lots of bits, but this is not the way to go, I don't think. I mean, it was great, the things that I found out. I think what we're learning here is that no, you're not supposed to prop this open with blocks. See, I'm still not sure if going through here like this was the way I was supposed to. I mean, that just seems wrong. You know what I'm saying? Just seems wrong. Could we block the... Let's hold this door open. What's going on with that now? So if we hold that door open, let's see what happens if we trigger some stuff. Now we get our box back. If we trigger that, does that now open this up? It was worth checking, right? Just need to draw a nice circle around the outside and get let through. Hey, come on, let me through. Why would you not let me through? There we go. Okay. No, nothing has changed. Okay, so I think... This is a good place for me to go. Thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, guys. I will see you next time, where we're probably going to abandon this and go find another puzzle somewhere that, like, we're so close. We are so close to the next gun. I just don't know how we're going to get through here. Anyway, I will see you then when we're going to do that. Bye!